Find dy by dx in the following: x square plus xy plus y square is equal to 100. So let's differentiate with respect to x on both the sides. So we'll have d by dx of x square plus xy plus y square is equal to d by dx of 100. So we can write d by dx of x square plus d by dx of xy plus d by dx of y square is equal to differentiation of constant is 0. So differentiation of x square we can write 2x, and differentiation of xy let's use by UV rule, product the differentiation, like UV dash is equal to UV into V dash plus V into U dash. So dy by dx of xy we can write x into dy by dx plus y into dx by dx, that is 1, plus differentiation of y square we can write as 2y dy by dx by chain rule is equal to 0. Let's take out dy by dx term separately. So we have x plus 2y times of dy by dx, so equals to here it comes like minus 2x minus y, or we can also write this dy by dx is equal to minus of 2x plus y upon x plus 2y. So this is our differentiation, the given function. Okay, thank you.